Exciting times are ahead. TMS FNC now supports cross-platform printing. FNC Core is at the base of all FNC components and controls. That means you have printing support for all component packages that have already released under the FNC umbrella. FNC is available for the VCL, FireMonkey, LCL, and the web. Printing is enabled for all these frameworks. Furthermore, support is enabled for all the platforms that each of these frameworks supports. That means for the VCL, you have printing support for Windows 32-bit and 64-bit, and with FireMonkey, in addition, you get support for Linux, Apple macOS, and the mobile platforms Apple iOS and Android. And with TMS Web Core, you have printing in the web. As this all sounds too good to be true, this is a VCL application using FNC Core printing support. Looking at the implementation of the print button, you see that the TMS FNC Printer class allows you to implement printing in its onDraw content event. Here you have access to a canvas-like printing system, which offers support for printing text, geometric shapes, and bitmaps. Be aware of the fact that each FNC control can be represented as a bitmap. That means, for example, looking at FNC maps, each map can be represented in a bitmap and printed this way. Also, the FNC dashboard pack offers a huge array of gauges and other visual controls. All of these are available for printing. At runtime, we can click the print button, we get the standard printer dialog, and we can, of course, also print into a file like a PDF. This is, of course, the approach I'm going to take for each of the different frameworks and platforms in this video. Let's store it as VCL PDF. And there it is, the PDF document with text, the shape, and the bitmap. You might say FireMonkey already supports printing well. If you look at the classes, it does not cover all the platforms completely. So with TMS FNC Core, you have support for all the platform targets as Android, macOS, Windows, and Linux. With FNC, you can use the same source code for each framework so that you have true cross-platform, cross-framework development. It is pretty obvious here that the source code in the FireMonkey project is exactly the same one that was used in the VCL project. As we've already looked at Windows, let's look at macOS. Again, you'll get all the standard dialogues from the operating system, and the printout is possible with exactly the same source code. Here, we use slightly different shapes to visualize the process. And yes, we do love TMS software. The same example can, of course, be published to an iPad. Again, AirPrint is possible with the printer options as you're used to from any other iPhone application. Preview is also available, and you can customize the printing options as range, double-sided, and black and white printing. There are no restrictions. Of course, preview as a PDF is possible, which allows you to share the document with any other application on your iPad, including using its internal storage. FNC Core finally gives you what you've always been wanting on the iPad with your Delphi applications. Everything is rounded off with full Android support. Again, print preview is supported. You can save your documents quickly as PDF on the device or send to any printer that is able to connect to Android devices. Storing your documents in the internal storage is easily possible, as you see in the demonstration. Go ahead and join the fun of true cross-platform, cross-framework development on fnc.tmssoftware.com. Trial versions, as you're used from TMS, are also available.